The best Supercross racers in the world have loaded into the gate here at Rice-Eccles Stadium in Salt Lake City, where the high altitude and high intensity is always the story of this round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. The RPMs are coming up. It's gate drop time in Utah. You can hear the cheers. He is the crowd favorite. Will that be too much pressure or the motivation for him to get the win? The 30-second board is up. Keep an eye on the gate. It's about to drop. We'll be right back. checkers have waved on the 250 main event. While the riders catch up with their team members, let's take a look at the final results. Fantastic effort by these riders. They put on a great show the way they battled here tonight.